Welcome to October's update. We trust you had a fantastic time exploring and enjoying September's release. Now let's dive into what this new month brings. As always, if you have missed our recent videos, please take a moment to check them out to discover what we released in August and September. This month, we are splitting our release into three exciting categories: Outlook Enhancements, Extensibility Improvements, and finally, some valuable new resources we have recently published. In this release, we have introduced a feature that allows sellers to search for admin-enabled records when saving summaries to CRM. This enhancement significantly improves their access to records while ensuring the CRM remains up to date. In addition to this, sellers can continue to benefit from citations and explanations, utilize the band classification, and see CRM data with external emails. These enhancements are designed to empower sellers and enhance their efficiency in managing customer relationships. Among the new features, we have implemented several experience enhancements based on the feedback you have provided. These enhancements include, first, the update of the hint text, which now you will see when drafting an email with Copilot. Second, a clear and explicit statement in meeting invites when no slots are available. This enhancement aims to provide sellers with better clarification, making scheduling and coordination more efficient. We have also the introduction of discoverability bubbles that will assist and guide sellers through our Sales Copilot platform, ensuring a more user-friendly experience. And finally, we have incorporated a fourth message when you are waiting for the generation of an email or other results. This additional message serves as a progress indicator, keeping you informed during the generation of your email. We highly value your input, and these improvements are a direct response to your feedback. We believe they will significantly enhance your experience with using Sales Copilot. In October, we introduced also record type filters, which allow sellers to quickly filter search results by record types, enabling them to quickly locate the specific records they need. This feature has been highly awaited by our users and is now a valuable addition to Sales Copilot. And to conclude with the Outlook section, we have an important update for administrators. Currently, the first user connecting to Salesforce from Sales Copilot is mentioned as an administrator of the Dataverse environment provisioned for the customer. However, with the October update, the responsibility will shift to PPAC or Microsoft 365 Global Administrators, applying to both new and existing customers. I will hand it over now to my colleague Corina to finish with the last two sections.
Thank you, Amira, and hello everyone. We have two brand new functionalities that allow you to extend and integrate Sales Copilot with third-party apps. We have in public preview an integration with People.ai for Salesforce customers. Through this integration, we are bringing relationship insights in Sales Copilot in Outlook so that salespersons can identify and react to potential issues. They will see engagement info from People.ai in the detailed view of the contact, account, and opportunity entities. These details will reveal insights for the engagement level, engagement trend, total number of emails and meetings for that record, and total time spent. With this new feature, sellers can react quickly by having access to these engagement insights right in their flow of work. The second extensibility feature is the integration with Viva Topics. With this new feature, we are increasing the discoverability and access to the knowledge base of an organization that would have been captured in Viva Topics. With this release, we share topics cards on keywords or brands captured as part of the meeting summary. A topic card will contain more information about that topic, summary, related documentation, or relevant people. If you're using Viva Topics today and Sales Copilot, make sure to reach out to your CRM administrators to enable the Viva Topics integration. We have also some new resources that we want to make sure you are well aware of. We published a new version of the Sales Copilot architecture documentation. This is an invaluable resource for your architects, administrators, or security officers to self-serve for an in-depth view in the Sales Copilot security, compliance, data residence, ALM topics, and much more. There is also a new version of the top 10 frequently asked Sales Copilot related questions. If you are a customer from a control industry like financial services, for example, or if you're in the beginning of your Sales Copilot journey, or you simply want to learn more about how we generate content using the powerful AI GPT models, don't hesitate and have a look at these resources. Finally, to support you with trainings, comprehensive product understanding, and also to inspire you when defining your use cases for implementing Sales Copilot, Amira is publishing Sales Copilot tips every day. Make sure to follow her on her LinkedIn to not miss any tips. Many thanks for listening, and we will see you soon in our next month video with the November new features.